see if the mold starts to fill up, you'll start seeing smoke and gas and stuff start coming out of that back riser hole. And then when the mold's full, it'll be just a little bit of metal that jumps up out of that hole. That's kind of how you know it's done. So you can see the flames coming out of the back. So 540 pounds of metal left. We'll pour one more. This is, I think, the second bell of that four-bell peel that we're doing. This bell will weigh about 250 pounds. So now that we're back.